She just attacked me.
Oh, I used the wrong spell. That was the
yeah, you actually did run that.
Damn it, Fells. Oh, well, it's close enough. It's the opposite. Oh, no. Oh, oh. That wasn't that bad, actually. Hey, do a breath.
I don't understand why the level 1 dragon attack has a much better target choice than...
It does less damage. And it also can't take things that are as close to you. They're not better or worse, it's just different.
No, it is better. It hits 5 spots.
Yeah, but it might be that further. Alright. Well, the third one gives you targeting options the first one doesn't have. That's its justification.
Shoot that one.
It doesn't have one.
Is that bad?
No, right? It's not resistant to use. It's all it uses. Dusty! Chop three butts. That's because I hit him in the butt.
Really nice.
He doesn't know regular fire anymore! This is fine.
Unless you're wrong.
Let's play.
He's mega fire. Dark has no time for regular fire. What? What?
You have to let it disconnect.
Maybe that happened to you.
Many, many times.
How many times did you bite the controller in frustration? Good, because I'm holding it. I don't know, either. In frustration?
Yeah. It was a very frustrating
It was like there was a rage sneeze.
Stinky breathe.
What?
Stink?
I mean, they both sound healing. I can't heal.
Bloom is a good attack.
Yeah, I can't heal right next to me because of my close combat. And then it's adjacent healing. I don't know if Noise Brain actually gets it.
If you want, you
can
have to stay right at the bottom because if you destroy the thing up there, then you'll be able to hit anywhere.
Yeah,
that's
true.
Yeah. Still training for that ability.
They hit each other for not damage.
You're a can hit one person.
She no turrets.
That's
right. Yeah, she could hit Holy Dragon, but won't do any damage. Just... That's a ranged attack. What are you talking about?
Long distance attack. You could use Full Bloom elsewhere. Well, actually, Full Bloom will hit the Holy Dragon.
But Fire Hazard's not elemental, it's Damn it, Zero, you're in the way. Why are you there?
Because you put him first in the attack line.
Hey, 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 look! Look, it's ladies! Dragon's continuing.
So Star does not count.
Star counts as Star. Which is a yeah,
do you know if it has a secret resistance and weakness at all?
I don't think it does. Or rather, I do think it does not. Oh, yeah. So. The bat.
Also, Melody is definitely based off Mario's power.
Is that good?
I just noticed it when I first saw it. Birdo's pink with red thing that looked like bows on the top of
it. Hey, Birdo's your favorite Pokemon.
You're incorrect on two different claims there.
On Birdo and your favorite Pokemon? Mm-hmm. Oh, so just... sitting, everyone back is here. I can do this online. Who's Geosyn? Is there a match for her?
Just keep in mind that it will take a little bonk.
Is he Mirror Cure's a little bonk?
It's the fan character for
Little Bonk. Spobes bonk.
If you want it, you can technically throw all of them on the yellow.
I can't, no lifting.
Oh, that's right.
Not medicine!
So you can only get rid of them.
Hey, now there's no range, combat in the whole world.
Why didn't you start with the other side?
Because that would have been the opposite. No close combat in the whole world. And now just destroy the world.
You can't.
Why?
Or you'll have to destroy that first.
Yeah. Damn it. And I can just send a bunch of close combat guys over there now anyhow.
Because you can attack from multiple different locations with range
attacks. Who's boys, okay? You're sending the boys. We're fine.
Besides, by setting it up that way, now the ones that can still attack you are the ones, if you made it no distance attacks, then...
These enemies are not a threat. I will win.
Yeah, but it would be even easier then.
It's about
pragmatism.
It would not be any easier because this is already nigh effortless. Nero's fast. And they're too dumb.
What is that guy in the back?
Oh, it is a cursed dragon. Their special ability is they take less physical damage.
There is no damage.
No, that'd be too big rocks. Now we're just in neutral blue line. That's how you conquer the world. It's all a blue, blue, blue.
Took 135 full damage.
Oh, ninja is good when surrounded. Is he? Is he?
Poor ninja.
Wait, you're talking about him, how ninja's good when surrounded? I don't know.
Thank you, Peter.
And it looks cool, okay? I broke your formation.
Oh, they don't even know what.
Give them the pick position.
By the way, Kid has a lot of movement. He's able to move farther by electing. By popular vote.
Oh.
Video games are weird.
Animal stuff. What?
You should have waited and used our name.
Yeah, they're not in your own position.
You could have said.
What point in damage they run? Oh yeah, ninjas can. As long as they don't die from being surrounded.
Look at me!
I like the, like, end.
There!
as a hammer. You're stronger now. Grand attack.
705.
Yeah.
Is he dying?
He's injured. Oh no, he's dead.
Blade rush if you center him.
The point on is we out there.
No, put him in the middle and blade rush across right there.
Oh, but I can't.
What? But why? Because that's
oh, because he's level 50.
Yeah.
I did not think that through. Yes, I need to pair with stronger pulls. He has a level 8.
Although Cal should be able to use troops.
Hey, Soul Hound.
Wait, have Cal.
I will.
Part out some eggs of those guys.
I will.
Pretty effective. Ha! Yeah, no, they're in a really good position.
Egg. Good work.
They just don't know
what's going on. They don't get it.
Would you know what to do if someone just threw rainbow colored eggs at you in the middle of the field?
I'd just die. Hey look, it's a surprise there. Oh, he just threw a rock.
Nara could die.
She could, but shouldn't have. Yes, she does.
Zira has a great fight. And also, that was the spear that I met.
Oh, yeah.
I just happened to notice it when I bought it. No, I just happened to buy it. And I was like, oh, hey, that is that. Hold the lever.
Oh, that's a lot of damage for that. It's a background of magic. They say, attack isn't luck.
Yeah, no, I watched what all the stats were that went up.
Nyoro.
I didn't introduce her.
Rule of seven, goodness, huh? There's a little clock there.
Yes, we do. Remember, Carney wanted us to level 5. Plus, we all.
Ha! Knock Nara out of range of that fatal blow. Oh no, Nara, she don't. Oh well.
Depraved is more low experience.
Yeah.
So then depraving your enemy is completely.
I think lower stats by 10%.
The treasure chest is going to be a good distraction. Although it might have something decently useful.
Nara, yeah, wolves. They're never going to kill that chest over there.
Because
chests are 100% top priority.
Although the only thing is, there might actually be something useful.
It's nothing replaceable.
Yeah, but you could have someone throw Sammy at it.
I could.
Full bloom to hit all three of them.
We got this.
Chin hates treasure chests.
No, I just think they're. This chest isn't worth much.
Yeah, Chin.
I hate it, I would destroy it.
No, you're hating it makes you not.
I mean, that's plenty.
Yeah, what I'm saying, it's just an up close attack for me.
Oh, you mean,
yeah, like effective.
Oh, rate. Yeah.
Basically, an axe wielder, except that they're one slightly better.
I gotta move over there to do it. This was effective, but it's still. Falcon Ua
is the best of them.
We can't lose. The board is enormous. No, no one can hit him. Well, he's getting pretty smart.
into almost 4,000.
Yep, I just charge it damage.
Have Melody do the last attack just so we can see how much damage it will do.
You're just moving because she's dying. There's a different lady each time she comes onto the screen. Oh! When she touches me, it's to kill.
I actually think of the
cowboy, which has
no weapons. No, I mean, there's a demons. That might actually be a better.
We could have got two of them. Is that
one? Oh, did we get it that way?
Yeah, there's all the lower ones. The next one's gonna. You're gonna have to bring up all of them.
Alright, but first equip, see if the demon's magic is better for Solstice.
Oh, yeah, she's not here.
Some dirt. Take out
all the side of your hands. Next fight, real
exit for me.
My brain said, wait, the top characters are all extras, and Altair, he's the lowest.
That's because to get those spells, you have to get all the way up to 190.
You already have the Power Rangers. Look at this.
You need a pro.
You don't. You are the Power Rangers.
Wait, no, did you have the
Power Rangers?
Oh no.
Rats.
Exactly. Rats.
Rats. Rats.
Look at Peanut.
Peanuts?
Jerk it.
It's dangerous. Are you still using Dad Hand? Doesn't matter.
Look. Lick is really strong. Why'd you give him a side or would Blink get stronger?
Because he's a side character, which only means the main character.
Yeah, but he's the lowest level that uses fist. Everyone else has better weapons. I already know because I specifically got the last two fighting fist weapon.
Oh yeah, when she grows up she stops being a monster. Stonehenge not included. Efficiency off the top of my head.
He's a physical ice type.
Meat, that's all I have to say. Meat. Oh, shoot! Weapons even wear shoes?
Some do.
See? Be bad. That's all under. Cool, but don't use this on your cat. Mystic attack. It can strike anywhere, any time.
Don't monitor the most of these dudes.
Alright. Oh, yeah, the Dermasmoshi.
Oh, also, you'll be happy. The other has Chimera today.
He's a dragon.
Yes, got married to it. That's what the name of one of the weapons is.
No,
it's worse.
Whip them.
The training is definitely the best way to make money as well. the level 99 thing. Did you say it beforehand?
Yes. Oh, I think I said it twice. No lifting, just chickens everywhere. Like, 128. This is a little bit.
I mean, we could technically make it happen.
Dude, oh.